ਤੇ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਉਹ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੇ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਉਹ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਗੱਲ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੇ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਅੱਖ ਲੜ ਗਈ
Thanks for coming to our wedding. We just wanted to take this moment to say thank you to everybody. We've come to the end of our photo shoot and we hope you're enjoying India as much as we are because we are traveling around in this
luxury car.
ਬੜੀ ਹੱਟ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ ਐਕਸਾਈਟਡ ਤੇਰਾ ਥੱਟ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ
Thank you for everyone coming from overseas. It means a lot to us. I know it was a long way to travel, but you know, it really warms our heart to see that everyone cares about us this much. So tonight isn't about me and Sharon. It's about everyone coming together and having fun. So enjoy the drinks, enjoy the food, but more importantly, enjoy the people around you because that's why we're all here.
Yes. Thank you, everyone.
ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੇ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਉਹ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਗੱਲ ਬਣ ਗਈ ਬਣ ਗਈ
It is my wedding. I will announce that the DJ will go home at 1 in the morning.
Ek baje tak play karna hai haji. Do din ke liye rehne haji.
Dance karne wale kya hai?
First of all, I would like to thank everyone for sharing this memorable life event with all of us. And second of all, congratulations for Sharon and Jazzy. I'm so excited to be here with everyone. My most memorable event of Jaff meeting Jazzy is when she first got introduced, when Jazzy came to the house. This was in London, and it was just all very exciting. We didn't really know what to expect. Everyone was laughing. It was just a lot of fun. We were playing a lot of games. That's it.
Bajre da sitta, bajre da sitta, vesa talle te marodya, ruthda janda maya, ruthda janda maya, vesa galle vichu modya, bajre da sitta.
Okay, Jazzy, I know you've probably heard it lots of times now, but I don't think you realise how lucky you are to have a girl like Sharon, and every day that you spend with her you'll realise how more and more lucky you are. I wish you guys nothing but happiness, and Sharon, I wish you the best with your journey in Canada. You're going to be really missed, and come back to England as much as you can.
Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to visit Punjab. It's been great so far.
We wish you all the very, very best in your marriage in the future. This is a great start to everything.
this is a new chapter of your lives together. Wishing you lots of laughter, love and happiness. And fun, more importantly, that's the most important thing. Have fun together and enjoy your life together. It's a new chapter.
Yeah, and as much as we're going to miss you, having you around the corner in the UK, we can't wait for the new memories. We're going to form together in Canada and can't wait to visit you there.
And babies!
We love you lots, Sharon.
Congratulations.
Bye.
Naina nu bataye, naina di khataye, sanu kis gali phir milindi sazaye. Neend ud jave, chain chhad jave, ishq di fakiri.
Sharon, it's your juggle and I'm so, so excited to party with you. It's been an amazing 6 weeks and it's a memory I'll never let go of. I'm so excited and can't wait for your wedding tomorrow. I love you so much. You mean absolutely everything to me. And I know you'll be super happy when you move to Canada. Love you lots.
After talking for 6 months at the airport, I landed in Vancouver Airport and Jazzy was standing there waiting for me to pick me up. And he had his cream chinos on and this black hoodie and a chimney sweep cap. And I remember thinking, oh my God, this is the guy that I've been FaceTiming for so long.
दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे काम रखना चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना अंधेरा तेरा मैंने ले लिया मेरा उजला सितारा तेरे नाम किया चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ बेली
I remember coming to the airport to pick Sharon up because then we had to go to a restaurant to meet everyone within half an hour. So I didn't think any of that, oh, this is a person who FaceTimed for 6 months. I thought, we don't have any time to waste. So get your bags and let's go to the restaurant. And I remember telling her, we don't have time to be awkward.
Yeah, that's true. You did.
And then we drove to the restaurant. That was the first time we met.
Yeah, I remember that. That's true. It wasn't awkward though. I felt like I knew you really well, and then I was meeting everybody else in Canada for the first time. So everybody else felt new, and you were the only person that was familiar.
Chhutte aana chhutte munh se rang tera dolna ek tere baajo dooja mera koi mol na बोलना माही बोलना माही बोलना
Okay guys, we have to be really honest with you here, and if we really are brutally honest and have to sum up how we really feel about India and how we really feel about your wedding,
it's gotta be this.
It's gotta be this. So if we have to sum it up in one word, it's gotta be
We love it! It's amazing!
I can't believe it's this much fun!
It's wicked, dude. I can't wait to carry on partying. It's epic.
You have impressed me, to be fair, at how patient you've been with the whole Indian wedding. You can't do this, you can do this, you can't go there, you can go here.
Keep going.
Yeah, I didn't think you would. So I'm really impressed.
What else?
You just want compliments.
What else?
I think we have a lot of fun when we chill. We have
yes.
A good laugh.
Alone.
And I think, no, but I think that's what helps, that we have our jokes along the way.
Here's another joke. How about I'm 28 and I came to India, I have to share a bed with my mum. See how ridiculous it sounds on camera? What everyone knows?
Oh dear.
Pata nahi oh ajj mainu hoyi janda ki tere bina kithe mera lag jani ji teriyan wafaan mainu kar ditta roki teriyan adaan mainu kar ditta kyunki dil nahi oh lagda mainu jo rang chadeya tere rang da mainu jo rang chadeya tere rang da
so for my family and friends I just wanted to say a huge, huge thank you for each and every one of you for taking time, making the effort to travel all this way to share such a special day with me and all my family and friends. It really means the world to me to know that I have people that care so much about me and so much about Jazzy to take the time out from work, from their home life, from everything that they have going on to just spend a solid week with us, just having fun and, you know, just embracing India. And I'm really, really grateful. And I can't tell you how happy I am to see each and every one of you here. And it just really warms my heart to know that I care for each of you so much and that I get to share my special day with each of you. And it's just memories that I'll never forget.